kind, you're one of a kind, but you mash up my mind. You have to get declined, oh Lord, my baby is driving me crazy.
Hey guys, it's it. And I see that editing Peppa Pig videos are trending, and I just got out of school and I have time because I don't get no homework today. So we're gonna get into that video right now. I apologize.
This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
For a troubled
earthquake.
Yep,
we're having an earthquake.
Peppa Pig. Whistling.
It is a lovely sunny morning, and Daddy Pig is reading his newspaper.
Daddy, what are you doing?
I'm reading the newspaper.
You're making a funny sound.
I'm whistling.
Oh.
Whistling is fun. You should try it.
I don't know how to.
It's easy. Just put your lips together and blow. Try making a smaller O shape. Like this. And then you can whistle a tune.
I've got the wrong kind of mouth.
Your mouth is fine.
Mummy Pig is in the kitchen making cookies.
What are you doing, Peppa?
I'm learning to whistle.
Oh, I see.
Mummy, can you whistle?
I don't know. I've never tried.
It takes a lot of practice.
Oh, yes!
You big, fat, white, nasty, smelling fat.
Mummy Pig can whistle.
You can whistle because you are old, Mummy.
You better watch your mouth.
George is in the bedroom playing with his toy rocket.
George, I'm learning to whistle. You make an O shape with your mouth and blow. Don't worry, George. It's almost impossible, like wiggling your ears.
George can wiggle his ears.
Try me.
Whistling is harder.
George can whistle.
Oh.
What's wrong, Peppa?
I can't whistle, but everybody else can.
Never mind. I'm making cookies. Would you like to lick the spoon?
No, thank you, Mummy. Can I ring Susie Sheep instead?
Okay, Peppa.
Hello, Mrs. Pig.
Hello, Mrs. Sheep. Can Peppa talk to Susie, please?
Hello, Susie.
Hello, Peppa. What are you doing?
I'm learning to whistle, but I can't do it yet.
That sounds hard.
It's impossible. Can you whistle, Susie?
No.
Oh, good. I mean, that's sad if you can't whistle, but good because I can't whistle.
What's whistling anyway?
You put your lips together and blow.
Like this.
I'm about to beat this up.
The cookies are ready.
Oh, goody. Cookies.
Yeah. They'll be hot. You should blow on them first. Do you not want a cookie, Peppa?
No, thank you, Mummy. I think I might go outside and be on my own for a little bit.
Can you whistle yet?
It's no use, Daddy. I'm never going to whistle, ever.
Have you been practicing?
Yes, lots, but it doesn't work.
You need a little rest, Peppa. Here, have a cookie. It's hot. You should blow.
Oh, what's that?
Can you blow my whistle, baby?
What a lovely tune.
Peppa has learned how to whistle.
I can whistle.